Some growers use oils or insecticides. Others sic predators on them, like lacewing larvae. Or even unleash parasites, like these wasps. The female wasp uses her sharp ovipositor to inject an egg into the slow-moving aphids. When the wasp egg inside hatches, the larva eats and eats, hollowing out its host and turning it into a little mummy. When it's ready, the adult wasp chews its way out to start the cycle again.